How to install Windows 11 on VMware Workstation 17 Pro. VMware Workstation allows you to create and run virtual machines on your computer, making it a perfect tool to test and experience Windows 11 without affecting your primary operating system. So, if you are ready to explore the new features of Windows 11 in a virtual environment, stick around as we guide you through the steps to install it on VMware Workstation 17 Pro. Let's get started. To begin, you'll need to download and install VMware Workstation 17 Pro on your computer. You can find the latest version on the official VMware website. After successfully downloading and installing VMware Workstation 17 Pro, open it on your computer. You'll need the Windows 11 ISO file to install it on VMware Workstation. You can download the official Windows 11 ISO from the Microsoft website. After opening the VMware Workstation 17 Pro on your computer, click on the Create a New Virtual Machine option to start the Virtual Machine Creation wizard. In the wizard, select the typical option and click on the Next button. In the next step, select the I will install the operating system later, then click on the Next button. On the guest operating system selection screen, select Microsoft Windows as the guest operating system and choose the appropriate version for Windows 11. Then click on the Next button. You can customize the virtual machine settings and choose the name and location for the virtual machine, then click on the Next button. In the next screen, set password for the virtual machine. Keep a copy of the password in a safe place, otherwise you cannot start this VMware station without it. Then click on the Next button. Next, specify the disk size and location for the virtual machine. It's recommended to allocate the sufficient disk space to accommodate the Windows 11 installation and any additional software or files you plan to use. If you have to move this VMware on another computer, then choose this option. Then click on the Next button. Before creating the VMware station, click on the Customize Hardware option. Now you can customize the virtual machine settings. You can allocate CPU and memory resources and configure network settings for the virtual machine. Adjust these settings based on your computer's capabilities and your requirements. Also add the ISO file. Then click on Close button. After that, click on the Finish button. Once you have completed the virtual machine creation wizard, you are ready to start the Windows 11 installation. Select the newly created virtual machine in VMware Workstation and click on the Power on this virtual machine option. The virtual machine will start and the Windows 11 installation process will begin. Follow the on-screen instructions to proceed with the installation. You may need to choose your language, time zone, and other preferences during the setup. After the installation completes, Windows 11 will start up in the virtual machine. Follow the initial setup prompts to customize your Windows 11 settings, such as customizing privacy settings and choosing personalization options. And there you have it. You now know how to install Windows 11 on VMware Workstation 17 Pro. With a virtual machine, you can explore Windows 11's features and functionalities in a safe and isolated environment. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our 5-Minute Solution channel for more videos.